What do you mean by vector algebra? In mathematics and linear algebra, vector algebra refers to algebraic operations in vector spaces. Most commonly, it refers to operations on Euclidean vectors.